A Massachusetts Gaming Commission will begin accepting applications from casino developers in southeastern Massachusetts. Today's decision was made in the first of several hearings on rules and regulations for implementing the state's expanded casino gaming law. The commission will not decide for several months whether to advance developers to the second application phase.